Soccer Dude. Take You Everywhere by Michael. Hi, Bobby. This is Han River, and this area is Incheon, where the national airport is. And this is Hongdae and Hachung area. And you can see, I told you. South, Nam means south. Gang means river. Gang, Nam. So this is Gangnam style. Gangnam. Gangnam. Olympic relations is much upper. Pyeongchang. I think it's not on here. Much upper than here. So that place, like, you know, the scandal, woman bought a lot of land in there, that's why she boosted for the Pyeongchang Olympic, and then she got rich, but she's in custody, she's in jail now, but I really think that their fortune need to be forfeited. For the super ride. So from this Gangnam, if you take the this pink line, Narnia, yes, so right, I live in Narnia. You can go to Pangyo, near here, so many hospitals here. So National University Hospital, and many of the companies like Naver or like computer venture kind of company are located around this area. So actually the here was mainly the center of the Seoul actually. Seoul has been actually the real Seoul has been surrounded by the wall and mostly like here. What has the most historical value? That was what I was explaining. So you guys can see the walls here, right? So old Seoul, actually Seoul, the old Seoul was around like this. Like this. This is old district. And the reason the Gangnam happened to be the new town was that it was there or nothing. Because normally the king and queen used to live around this area. Because this is central Seoul. This was. So all those, this is Gyeongbok Palace. And Haehwa, SKKU, Seonggyeonggwan University. Mm-hmm, sure. And there are many palaces around here because King and Queen used to live here. So this is old district. So around this area, so many other. I relate with the royals used to live around the region. And let's see, this is Dongdaemun, and you guys can see. And let's find Namdaemun. This is Namdaemun. Dong, Nam. I told you, Nam means south. So Nam is a Dong is east, Nam is south, and Seodaemun, west. East, west, south. And probably there somewhere in here, there was a Bukdaemun kind of thing. So there were four gates, only four gates, besides other, like surrounded by the wall. And inside of the walls were called Seoul, actually. So, you know, like medieval Europe, like where there are people commune, they created hamburger, I don't know, like create the market, right? That's so Namdaemun, Dongdaemun, they are having markets. We must worry about the market too. 동대문 시장, 남대문 시장. And this is assembly. Yeah, I'm telling. I'm gonna. Sure, I really am serious. Cause I do scope too much. I can't make my living like this. Thank you. Yay. And Suwon, Hwaseong. This place used to be the old city too. They do have palace too. Song means castle. They do have castle. Near here, there is a one closer to the Pyeongtaek. You guys know the Pyeongtaek where the Humphrey, base Humphrey. I live in Annyeong.